Australia.
We're headed to a brand new park. It's like a, I don't know, it's like a trampoline park or something. It's urban.
It's like Fly
Urban
High.
Air.
It's Urban Air.
So
if we live in Reno, anybody in Reno, then go to Urban Air.
So what are you guys looking forward to at Urban Air?
The obstacle course.
Me too.
Yeah. Are you guys going to climb the rock wall?
Maybe.
No. Maybe for Hudson. No, for
the
Jackson.
Rock wall?
Yeah.
No.
They put ropes around you and stuff. I think you. You're gonna do it too?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You got butterflies?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because I'm scared.
Scared of what?
Nothing.
Well, no, tell me. It's exciting.
I remember.
Oh, you don't
remember. Shout out to Fortnite!
Yeah, Fortnite.
Where are you guys going first?
I don't know, he's not ready yet.
Let me see your socks. Those are sick. Okay, you gotta get to the top and hit the buzzer.
And then what?
Then come back down. Go again. Come on, Heidi, get to the top. You got this, you're almost there.
Go back to your room. This looks like, it says gravity is overrated.
Oh,
this looks like, oh, look, hold on. That says 2, 3, 4, and 5 feet in the air. So the idea is, you want
want to try to jump as high as you can to get the high mark. Are you ready?
Get on down.
Set, go.
Probably you can have to get on.
Guys, here's the challenge. You ready?
Yeah.
You gotta go in the corner over there, and I'm gonna measure you against the ruler. Let's see who can get the highest. I wanna see at least 4 feet.
I'm going first.
All right, Huddy first. High as you can go. Battle joust, they each have a joust. And the idea is you gotta knock each other off. Down goes Fraser. All right, we're gonna switch sides, switch colors. Huddy orange, Jackson blue. Jackson on the last joust. Okay, last joust. We got a Huddy on the green, Jackson on the orange, and 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, it's a good one. Oh, down goes Frazier. One, two, three. Tugging on your
hurt up here, and I didn't really. I feel uncomfortable.
You guys want to go see Urban?
Urban?
Here, over here. Right here, Urban.
Oh! You guys want a picture?
Can we get a picture with Urban? Nice. Thanks, Urban. Okay, what do you guys think of Urban Air?
I recommend it.
You recommend it? What was your favorite part of Urban Air?
The where we race
Like the flying thing?
Yeah, the one
that you got stuck on. Oh, nice. What was your favorite part, Huddy? So let's see. There was the battle. The battle beam.
Dodgeball.
There was the high jump. There was the obstacle course. There was the slam dunk basketball. There was the rock walls. Man, that place is hammered.
Obstacle course.
Obstacle course. So, what's your review and recommendation? Would you recommend it to others?
Yes.
What do you think they should know before they go?
Well,
it's very fun.
You were being a little crabby because you didn't eat. But you guys had a good time or what?
Yeah. It was fun.
You would go again?